What's up, guys? I am back playing even more Pokemon Solar Light and Lunar Dark. I'm advancing through to the Elite Four now. I'm making pretty good progress, I feel like. I can check the map real quick, actually. Am I like halfway through already? I thought this was going pretty slow, but maybe I'm going pretty fast. Yeah, the aesthetic of the like kind of island victory road that they have is really great. So far, I'm having a really good time. And I'm gonna keep on kicking some ass. I'm gonna blast on through all of these people. Like, look, Jelly Queen, you know what? I'm about to kill you in one hit. Actually, they're probably gonna live. Yeah, I'm still not that strong yet. I'm working on it, though. I'm working on it. And by I'm working on it, I mean A. Lamau is working on it. My whole team is getting a bit stronger. Every single episode, all my Pokemon level up like 3 times or something, you know. So, every episode, getting a little bit better. Nembro Slug. What the hell am I looking at here? What are you, you big slug? Okay. Whirlpool? Okay. Alrighty. I hate Whirlpool. Come on, man. Okay, Lightning Strike. Does that do more? This guy has got very high special defense. I kinda don't like what I'm seeing here. He's probably gonna defeat Alamau, actually, if I don't heal. I think I'm just gonna heal. Hyper Potion up. Not risking anything. Ooh. Ooh, right on, I'm back to full. What are you gonna do? You're gonna Whirlpool again? Okay. I mean, I was already affected by Whirlpool, right? I was already under the effects of it, so... Lightning Strike? And you're dead? Please? There we go. Critical hit, too. Okay. I'm very much afraid of that thing's face. He's a very scary Slugman. I don't like scary Slugman. Dragonhide. What is that move? What is going on here? Raise defense and special defense. Okay. No thank you. That's not a bad move, though. That is not a bad move. Drowning. Like, if I could get some kind of setup with that, I could become unkillable. Isn't that really what the goal is there? I just want to become unkillable, you know? Uh-oh. There are some rare Pokemon in this cave up ahead. I've catched one. Oh my god, say I've caught one, please. Your grammar, it's making me sick. Oh my god, that's cool. The final form of the golem? He has self-destruct? Uh-oh. He's about to blow himself up, ain't he? Well, I'm sorry, Tadpool, but, I'm predicting he's gonna blow himself up, so Tadpool, if you could scope that out, that would be great. Or, never mind, he could just Meteor Mash and not be good. Mega Evolve Aqua Slam. I think Tadpool might be able to win this. Tadpool might be able to take this. Come on, baby. He's faster. Oh my goodness, let's go, Tadpool. Let's go. Okay, don't kill me, please. Hell yeah, Tadpool can still swing with the greats. Although, maybe this Golossus wasn't necessarily great. Anyway, it's a Zap Cannon. Do I want this? 50% accuracy. But it does so much damage and inflicts paralysis. Oh, goodness me. That 50% accuracy is really a deal breaker. Zap Cannon is very interesting. If it hits, like, holy crap, that's amazing. But I don't think it'll hit. Jewel Toll. I'll switch. You done good, Tadpool, but let's get you out of there. Let's get Brawly in there. Brawly, we'll just chop him, right? This guy's, he was, what, Bug Rock? Oh yeah, that's neutral damage. If I'm just doing neutral damage, I should just be doing Dragon Claw anyway. Brick Break. Ooh! It's gonna be that easy. Rare isn't always a synonym for strong. It's true. Sometimes it's rare to find a trainer so terrible. You're one of a kind. I like it when people refer to things as unique. Like when they see something that they don't like or they think is bad, but they don't want to say it because they're like trying to be too polite or something. They go like, oh, that's unique. Oh. Speaking of, I'm going to make a unique decision here. And rather than going into the cave, I'm going to explore a little bit. Because I always feel like I'm missing something, like they're hiding something in a corner, and I just like... I mean, they're not hiding anything here.
I just feel like I gotta check like every single tile just to see if I'm missing something, you know? It's like an itch. I need to scratch my itch. Now this cave is giving me vibes that I should be switching Pokemon. But who do I switch to? I'll keep Alamowin. I was getting a vibe, but maybe that was just me going a little crazy. What's this? Iron Ball? Is that like a hold item that makes you slower? Is that the one? Cut speed. It also makes flying type and levitating holders susceptible to ground moves. So in other words, I don't want to give that to any of my Pokemon. Victory out. Oh, is this a healing room? Oh, did I make it? Did I make it to the... I did! Yay! Hello, nurse. Wandering Victory Isle up to Rakoto League Village can be very exhausting. Do you need a rest? Yes, please. It's interesting that there's a nurse and a doctor in here. Do they both heal me, I wonder? Come back if you need another break. It's okay. I mean, thank you. My wife and I worked on the Poké Center in Waytide City, but we decided to change our lifestyle. So we built this house, and now we are helping trainers to reach Rakoto League Village. You mean built this house? Ah, whatever. I don't need to correct them every single time they talk. Hello there, mister. You look sketchy. Do you want to battle?
I've battled a lot of young trainers, and I can say, if you have a chance in the league, give it a try.
What is this sentence, man? What is it talking about? Veteran Mateo? Oh, goodness. This is like the absolute worst matchup for me. It is a dark ground versus my electric psychic. Psychic moves don't affect him, and electric moves don't affect him, so I'm getting the hell out of there. Ow. Ow. That kind of hurt my feelings. Ice Fang! That ought to be a one-shot, right? Yeah, there we go. I wonder if Huskold's gonna be my first Pokemon to hit level 70. I mean, if I keep using him, I don't have to wonder. I mean, it'll just happen. I kind of like his level where it's at right now, though. Maybe I shouldn't level him up anymore. What was that Pokemon? Barbival? Are you Steel Poison, mister? Ice Fang? Yeah, I mean, I already got my attack up, so I was just gonna try it, but... Hey! Oh! Oh no! Okay. Ooh. I think this actually does call for Alamowin here. Psybeam. Yeah. Yeah! Only neutral damage, though. Oh, but he is confused. That's always good. Now, just hit yourself. Please.
Finally! Finally! It worked.
Psybeam again. I was taken aback by the fact that I called for him to hit himself, and it actually happened. Feels like a rare occurrence now. Mosliko? Mosliquo? You're a bug. Are you flying bug? Are you water bug? Oh yeah, I forget about the whole bug being good against psychic thing, which is very much a very real thing. And he's a little faster than me too, that's kind of a bummer. I was hoping that I'd be faster, but at least he's not doing too much damage. Now, I get the kill, and you are dead. Alamowin might be the first Pokemon up to level 70 though at this rate. Aerogon. Definitely sounds to me like some kind of a dragon. Maybe I could get Pankus in here. Let's try getting Pankus up in a battle. I feel like I haven't been using Pankus at all. See, this guy's a dragon. I'm a dragon. He's just gonna use the dragon move first. He's gonna miss. Thank you for missing. That's kind of a big deal. Oh, look at that damage. Okay. And he's paralyzed. Okay. That was super critical. Now Pankus can actually win. Hell yeah. Let's go, Pankus. That miss meant everything there. Holy moly. Yeah. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Keep up your good work. You may have a chance in this league. May have a chance. Oh, don't sell me short, man. Don't you realize that I'm going to be the champion suddenly? Oh, he hugged me. Oh, Alamowin. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, what a little cutie. Why is Alamowin so great? Why is Alamowin so nice? Okay. Good job, Alamowin. Maybe I will get you to level 70 first. That hug spoke volumes. So I could go to the left or down. I want to go this way, though, because I like items. You know me. I like items. And what's with this man just looking off the cliff? This is a really cool little like cliff area, by the way. I just gotta say, I really like this. I'm a big fan of these bridges, and I'm a big fan of this like elevated cliff. It looks nice. What do you have to say for yourself? Can you see the acrobatics of my Pokemon? No chance you can beat them. Okay, well, I'm willing to bet that he's gonna have some flying type Pokemon that use the move acrobatics. Call it a hunch, you know? Man, it's just a little bit of a gamer's intuition. Oh, baby. There it is. There it is. I called it. And now, you die in one hit. Okay? Okay. As long as we agree on what's gonna happen here. Dodon't. He's a little dodo. Oh, he's ground. I forgot about that. Shit. Uh-oh. That's not good. Hey! That sound was so loud for him thrashing me. Holy crap. He's gonna thrash again, so I'll be quiet. Just listen to this. It's ridiculous. Oh my god. Ooh. I think I may have got him to like the perfect halfway point though, so this might still be a KO. Ah, it wasn't a KO, damn it. My eyes deceived me. Ooh, but he hit himself. Let's go. Damn, I've been getting pretty lucky on that lately. Woodon. Are you potentially grass flying? I thought the bird. Oh, you're that one. You're that one. I forget them. I forgot about that one. There's multiple grass birds in this game, or grass flying types, I mean to say. Yeah. I'll kill them. I'll eat them. I'll ice fang them. That's not possible. Oh, believe me, it is very possible. I don't understand how you could. Your Pokemon just took an ass beating. You could turn around and say, that didn't happen. That's not possible. Oh, baby. You have a lot to learn about being a Pokemon trainer in the Rakoto League. You're gonna learn my name. You're gonna remember that Camu name. Cause I'm playing that Camu game. And life, it ain't gonna be the Camu same, you know what I'm saying? I guess I'll fight her, cause she definitely wants to fight, right? Strong Pokemon? Check. A beautiful mind? Check. A last win before the start of the league? Pretty sure check. Oh hoo! Well, I'm pretty sure you're about to get wrecked. Check, wreck. Okay, you got a psychic flying there? Well, I got lightning strike. Oh, hey, synchro noise, is that what it was called? Interesting. Interesting move. That wasn't super effective. What typing is this thing? He's not flying? Is he a different type that resists? Is it Psychic Fairy? Why is it a bird, then? Is it Fairy Flying? No, because Fairy doesn't really resist electric. I don't think. I'm, like, freaking out here. What the hell was that thing? Bulldoise. With a name like Bulldoise, I'm thinking he's a boulder. I'm thinking he's a rock type. And I'm thinking I'm gonna Brick Break him. That's a cool-looking Pokemon. I like the sprite there, too. That's really nice-looking, actually. That is a well-designed Pokemon. Oh. Okay. Well, thank you for that. I'll chop you. I really need to get my own... I need to get an Earthquake TM, like, stat. It's, like, my favorite move. Because it's busted. Well, it's not busted. Kokoroko? Kokoroko? He's a coconut! I don't think he's rock type, though. So, Aerial Ace? No. Shit, I think he actually is rock. Which means, Brick Break, right? Huh? And there it is. Okay, cool. I was totally overthinking that. He had rock in his name. I should have known to Brick Break him. Ready for the league? Not at all. I need to heal again real quick. All these trainers, it's like, since I'm so close to a healing point, I might as well do it. Ooh. Calm Electro. So you're a chameleon who happens to be electric. No thank you, though. I'm just gonna heal. I'm just gonna heal. And then I'm gonna enjoy a nice meal. And then I'm gonna see how I feel. And then I'm gonna wear a shirt that's teal. I don't know why I'm in such a rhyming mood. It's probably pretty annoying. I'm sorry. I don't know. Is it weird to assume that everything I'm doing is annoying and that people like hate what I'm doing. Sometimes I just want to be weird, but like, I don't know, after like, I've been reading too many comments on the internet where just everybody hates everybody. So it's like, stop. Stop expressing yourself in the slightest. I think I'm going to ignore that and keep expressing myself though, you know? Because those people can go suck a fatty. I don't know. I mean, it's one thing to have valid criticisms, and it's another thing to just hate everything in front of you. I'm playing Pokemon games at this point. If you're watching this video, then you already know what I'm about, you know? You've already accepted my weirdness if you're here on like episode 50. You already know what I'm about. Ice Fang, and I gotta say thank you so much. I mean, the episode's not over, but you know, here I am. Thank you. Look at that attack up, baby. Look at that. That's good stuff. Giraflame? Oh man. Every time I get attack ups, there's always some fire type Pokemon that makes me think, you know what? Maybe I should switch. And switching definitely seems to have been the right call here. The last thing I need is to be friggin' bopped after getting my own attack up. Like, they raise my confidence, if you will. Yackle? Was this one water? No, what is he? What is he? Oh, fuck, he is water. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Okay. Well, Alamal? You know I gotta use my boy Alamal, baby. And lightning strike him. There it is. Okay. Yeah, Alamal could very well be my first level 70. Damn, should I go and heal again? I'm so close, but I'll just pop some items. It's like just enough to the point where I'm like, I don't feel like running all the way up there and running all the way back. Alrighty, what's going on in this cave? Does this connect to the other one that I was in before and kind of like went through? Ooh, a little TM. Oh, I need to pop a repel. Ooh, a Dracubat. You know what I'm gonna do to this guy? That's right, run away. Correct. You got it. Fire Blast. Super repel. There we go. So does this connect to the part that I was in earlier? It looks like it does. Yeah, this is where I was earlier. So instead, I'll just run back down here, because I don't need to go up to where that like healing area was. I'm already pretty decently healed. I'm already doing pretty decent. I could surf this direction. I feel like there was a TM over here. And call me greedy, but I can't resist the allure of an item. Call me greedy. But I gotta go for it. Thunder! That is something that I might end up using. I'm contemplating it. Is there anything? Can I go this way? No. There is an item over there, though, which has got me intrigued once again. Man, and that took me way back. I had to do it for the item, though. Call me greedy. Call me whatever you want. Except Eugene. Please don't call me that. Well, I'm the kind of guy who's just got to get the items, okay? You could see that and be like, hey, it's not worth. But you know what? You got to try. You never know what the item is until you pick it up. It's very much like life. You can't assume the outcome for something that's not an absolute like that. But without trying, give things a try. If you want to try painting, if you want to try programming, if you want to try making something, if you want to try doing something interesting with your life, don't just assume you're gonna fail. At least give it a try first. Yeah, I turned this into a little motivational lesson, let me tell you what. Don't just sit there and beat yourself up and tell yourself you can't do things. Go for that TM. You know what, it might be a crappy TM sometime. Sometimes you'll pick up Snatch. Sometimes you'll pick up, what other moves? What other moves do I got? You know, sometimes you'll pick up Roost or Safeguard. But you know what? Sometimes you'll get Shadow Ball or Brick Break. You know, sometimes you could wake up in the morning, you could try to grab that TM, and it'll be Torment. But you know what? Maybe one of those days, it'll be Earthquake. You know, I'm living for those days. I want to go and get my own Earthquake. not literally, but, you know, in the context of this metaphor. In the context of this metaphor, I'm trying to get an earthquake. Yeah. Yeah. And look at that, bridges! Oh my god, I love bridges! Yes. Well, I guess I'll explore these bridges and more in the next episode. I think I'm making really good progress right now. I'm nearing... Oh my gosh, I feel like I haven't budged at all. I was here earlier, and at the start of the episode, and now I'm still here. Goodness gracious. Well, I'll make more forward progress in the next episode when I'm not talking about TM metaphors and how to live your life. You can live your life however you want, but I feel like you should at least give things a try. What do you think, Alamal? He thinks it's super. Super repel. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you so much, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Have a good one.